This song started out, and you know, we talked about my mom. When I was about 9, we all got gifts. Our birthdays were all July, sort of, the three brothers. And my grandmother was an arthritic invalid in a hospital, a Roman Catholic hospital. And the kids weren't allowed to visit. So we had to wait outside on the lawn. My parents couldn't afford babysitters, you know. So the kids were all outside the line, and we would fight. We would end up, you know, killing each other. And my mother would be yelling out the window, "You stop that! So her solution was to buy us a radio so that we would sit out there on a blanket and listen to the radio. And that didn't work. We would fight over which station. And so then we all got our own transistor radios. And so I'm pretty sure most of you have had this experience. Robert was telling me about a crystal radio set. Like, everybody had that moment where that radio became the passport to the universe for a kid. You're able to, you know, I would take it to bed and put it under my pillow, and I could listen to ball games from Cleveland and country music and classical music, and, you know, it was just unbelievable. So anyway, now I'm a rock star in a band, and I get to go and play in cities, and people know my songs. Like, I can start up a tune and the crowd will sing along because radio has done me this tremendous favor of introducing people to my music. So I wanted to write a song that was sort of about that dynamic, right? So that's what I wrote the song about. And so in the back of your mind, and we talk about the politics of music, I knew that radio would go, "Oh, this is good. You know, let's play this because it's about us, you know." But the other thing I'm going to tell you is when I originally wrote this song, it was in this key. And I can't sing in that key anymore. So now I do it in this key. It's gone down a fifth. But this is the first time I'm ever going to perform it live in this key. I've been practicing it for a couple of weeks. If I screw it up, you know, forgive me. I'm 70 years old. This shit happens. Okay.
Yeah. think it's all about? Are you the one who's sad and lonely, reaching for the top? Well, the music keeps you going, man. It's never gonna stop. It's so one chance for a mistake. So turn me on and turn me up. It's your turn to grieve.